Isn't that I always land in this corner?
Oh, this is your universe!
Yeah, I told him we were coming here.
It feels so good to be back here.
It looks so nice and pretty.
It's the same thing like last time. I mean, there's nothing new in this room.
Oh, so what are we gonna do now?
What?
Well,
seriously,
I don't know.
Is it
Wait, help me! How did you get here so quickly?
What?
Are you playing Fortnite again?
No.
Help me!
No
right, more
stop.
Fortnite.
Right, stop.
This is why he's mean.
Hey!
Ryan,
you don't have to take all of them.
She has an addiction to Fortnite. I have to, and she used my credit card. Did you buy more?
Brian, you make all this money on the pizzeria, and we get nothing. Is this? Can we not have like some joy in life? Or are you gonna make us be work monkeys? You're so rude.
It was an accident.
Okay, I'm sure this is all a misunderstanding, guys. Come on, don't.
I'm going to the kitchen.
Yep, same.
I'm sorry. I feel like ever since I showed up, I caused so much conflict between our group.
I didn't do anything, though.
Oh, maybe try just apologizing. Sometimes that works out, all right?
Yeah, Brian.
But I didn't do anything.
Oh, come on, don't
You kinda
try.
Almost broke, like, expensive laptops. You not see anything wrong with that? And just so you're well aware of the fact, little Mangle, I don't know
yeah,
what
Yeah, it's me, Mangle!
It's not your fault. We've had conflicts before we even met you.
Oh, is that true, Brian?
Yep.
Yeah, he tried to kill me.
Hey, you
okay,
do not
now
treat
I'm really
your
gonna
human
kill you.
Brian!
Myself,
hey, no.
Get back here.
No.
You
want
to feel a spring lock in your skin? Come on.
Hey,
Brian,
come back here. No, guys, come on. No fighting.
Using my daughter as a shield.
What?
No.
Wow.
No, that's not happening, guys. Come on. It's all
Quit
of a misunderstanding.
Lies, Brian.
Come on, Brian, defend yourself.
You're supposed to be a manager.
Free laptop.
That's Helpies.
Hey, that's what got you in trouble. Come on, just apologize to them.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, no sympathy.
Cookies, guys. Look, cookies.
Ooh, cookies.
There's a huge cookie here, then there's two smaller cookies here. Everyone loves cookies.
Yeah.
Can I have
one? Well, I took it out of the cabinets.
Oh, I took off the cookies by accident.
It's fine. If you're a guest, it's fine. Aww. Let me get another plate out.
We got plenty of plates.
Here.
Okay, I got another plate.
Oh. Wait, where did Helpy go?
I don't know. None of my business.
Helpy?
Probably went to go play Fortnite somewhere else.
Oh, no.
Helpy!
Oh, look, Mango! Look, this is our Net Bear!
Oh, he definitely looks like a Net Bear!
Hi, I'm Net Bear! Nice to meet you! What's your name?
Wait,
wow,
don't,
great impersonation.
Don't do that! Net Bear actually
It's really
Brian!
Me.
Yeah. Oh, what
Brian,
happened?
Why are you impersonating Net Bear?
Hi, Helpy!
What Brian, are you doing? Don't impersonate my friend!
This
is why
Brian,
I don't like working here.
Brian,
I'm going
you shouldn't
about
do that.
My own location.
It was a
my
joke.
Universe really hates the fact that he used to be an animatronic for entertainment. He said it was the worst thing that ever happened to him.
Oh no, it's fine. Ned Bear loves being an animatronic.
I'm leaving.
Really?
Not that you know.
He actually
it's
thinks he's human.
Brian, everything's different.
And he likes pizza, but he can't really eat pizza. So I don't
for
know
all we know, they might dismantle them in their
we
universe.
Can eat pizza.
Crush them down, bit by bit.
Maybe we should play a game or something.
What game are we gonna play?
I got an idea.
No, I don't like this idea.
Just to cool off the steam.
Here, take Brian.
Ow!
Have him as a sacrifice.
No.
Don't touch me.
Guys, come on, no more fighting.
I still have my keys. Ooh. I think I know somewhere where you can play a game.
Wait,
games.
I like games.
Some of the old locations, they're abandoned at the moment.
Wait, old locations? You've never told me about old locations.
That's because they're a part of business reasons. Mango! I was a CEO, remember?
And what
that?
Is this old place called?
Mango, look!
It's just storage areas. It's where they make
the
things.
Here. The bushes! Look.
All right.
The bushes?
Bushes!
Oh, they're bushes! What's so cool about it?
All right, Springtrap, lead the way.
All right, let's get to my car.
Wait, you have a car? Huh?
We're here.
What's here?
We're at one of the old locations.
What's this?
That's grape jelly. I spilled that.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that looked very familiar.
I wonder if
familiar.
It tastes any good.
Wait, no.
That's not grape jelly.
Yeah, I probably should have cleaned that up. That's probably old.
So we're gonna play hide and seek, right?
Yep.
Oh, I'm
with
super
the
excited.
This door.
Yes, yeah.
Are we gonna play hide and seek in here? Because this is kind of a small room.
Not in here. It's much more.
Why did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
Come on.
No, not you. You're
don't
fine.
Scare them. Come on.
Hey, is this a key card? Does my key card work here?
Nope, it doesn't. It requires a special one.
Oh.
Like this one.
That's a golden
key card.
Gold?
Yep.
Open it! I want to play!
Whoa!
So many memories.
It's creepy.
And it's very,
it's a very old location. It's been closed for years.
Yeah, I know.
Everything still works, though, so knock yourselves out.
Spring Trip, I know what you did.
Oh, wow. Sorry, out of order. What's in here?
I don't think I like this place.
Oh, I like it. It reminds me of old home.
Wait a minute. If we're going to play hide and seek, not it!
Okay, not it! Oh, does that mean I'm hit?
No, I think baby's it.
No, I said not it before.
I thought that was Mango. Sorry, so I guess it is Mango.
Don't worry, it's a very small location. You'll be able to find people easy.
I'll find you then. I'll find everybody.
Just go back to the room that you came in from and count to 30.
Okay.
Where is that, by the way, just in case, so I know?
This way?
How do I get in?
Oh!
Just open it up.
Wait, did I leave my thing? We forgot the laptop. Why is it? Okay, not my business.
I got a sword!
Open it.
Can I stabby?
Alright, there you go.
Yet.
You should be able to open that door from now on.
Your sword is bigger than mine.
It's a knife. And thanks.
Okay.
Count down. Count to 30 or whatever.
1, 2, 3.
Okay.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Wait
11,
a minute.
12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
Yep. Oh, God, I
haven't
hidden it.
I'm gonna find you. Ooh, there's a lot of doors over here.
You won't find me.
I am gonna find you.
No, you're never gonna find me. Brian, go away.
Am I nearby?
Oh, wait, that's not you. Sorry, Brian.
That's not me. What are you talking about, Helpy?
Sorry.
Guys, don't argue.
I think that's a human in you coming out.
Huh?
Are you here?
I'm not a human, Brian.
Wait, there's a secret room down here?
Wait, what?
Oh, I'm not telling you guys.
Why did you say down here?
I fell. My powers are working. Not here. Wait, am I supposed to close the door after I open them?
Preferably.
Okay.
Up to you. You do whatever.
Okay, I will close the one from now
here.
On. Are you over here? I feel like I don't know where any of you guys are at.
Are you guys singing Star Wars or something?
It's the Fazbear theme song. Very old.
Are you in here?
Still a catchy tune.
No, you're not even in here. I was close, right?
Mango, if you see me, can you just... I'll help you if you don't tag me.
I'll see.
I have cookies.
You have cookies?
I'm scared. I can hear the door.
Yeah, I have cookies. I have cookies. It'll work, yeah.
You can't bribe her like that.
Possibly.
I'm not bribing. I'm offering.
Oh,
I'm
no.
I'm offering.
The toilet attacked me.
The toilet attacked you.
Yeah. It really did attack me.
How do you say that?
Oh. I'm finding all sorts of little hidey places.
Well, let's
close this.
Good.
Are you nearby,
Totally am not.
Are you in the trash?
I would never be.
I'm just gonna say there's lots of food where I am, and it's really good.
Wait a second.
Oh no.
Don't think the kitchen, there's a lot of food around.
Uh-oh.
Wait a second. Hiding.
I'm hidden. You
Where
can't
is
find
everybody?
Me.
You tell me this is a small map. Are there secret places that I don't know about?
No hiding spots, yes.
Brian!
Brian! Help me! What are you doing here?
I don't know how I got here. I just fell.
Oh,
wait,
you
where
fell,
did you fall from?
Huh?
I don't know. I fell.
From where?
I don't know.
Nope, you're not a trash
Look, help
man.
Me. Maybe we can dig our way out of here.
What? Dig? Look. What?
I'm gone. You're underground.
I'm gone, Brian.
Happy, I see you, Helpy. Wait, can I do the same thing?
No, I thought you were here.
Oh, hurry up and try. Hurry.
Am I hitting?
You guys are nearby me, aren't you?
You're too big.
I'm too big. Are you calling me fat?
Yeah.
Where is everybody? Are you here?
I'm outie.
What? What do you mean you're outie? I'm not even near. Am I? Am I near?
I mean, I don't know. I don't know where you are.
Help me. She just passed us.
No way. No way did I just pass you guys.
Brian, you did.
Brian,
you're
I left.
You're a liar.
I left, Brian.
Guys.
Actually, you're still down here.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
Where is she now?
What? I feel like I'm being tricked.
Mangle, where are you?
I think the security place?
Mangle, do you want some help?
I'm checking the holes. I know there's holes on the ground.
Mangle, I'm coming, don't worry. You can tag me and I'll help you.
Really?
Wait, what?
Where are you?
I don't like the sound of that.
Wait, how did you? Where were you from?
I'll show you where Brian is.
Oh, okay.
Hey, I'm here.
No, you
I'm
won't.
Bye.
Oh, boy, it looks like the team tagged you on us.
You guys all just came out of nowhere!
There's holes
I
in the wall. There's something
this.
You can hide in.
Come on.
Hi, Dad.
Looks like you got me.
Look around.
I was
Brian.
Looking at that, but I didn't know we had it.
Brian might be using some tricks. I taught him my tricks on accident.
There's so many places!
Tricks? The only tricks that are happening are the ones that are not.
That made no sense.
Yeah, I know. I kind of butchered that.
Whoop. Ooh. Where can he possibly be?
I thank you for not killing me, so now I'll be on your side.
At least I found some cool places to be in.
Hey, Brian.
Yeah?
You want to come out now?
No.
Let me rephrase that. You're going to come out now.
No.
Want to come out and play with us?
Let's
Maybe
leave the things open
here.
For now so we can see where he is.
Okay. Do you
I've
think he's
been gone for way too long, Brian? Play with us.
Try to find me.
Easy.
We're gonna find you.
I know
you
your
think they're playing, Brian. They're not anymore.
I know your tricks, Brian.
We're out for blood.
Ooh, this sounds exciting.
Oh, yes, very exciting.
Maybe
like,
he's at the spawn again.
Oh no, don't check there.
Got ya.
Oh,
come on.
Where was he?
Good job,
Wait,
Mingle.
Did we get everybody?
Yeah.
Even baby? Yeah. Wow.
Wait, where were you at? Hey,
we
I'm right
out.
Behind. You they were here
me.
The whole time?
Right. Well, let's get ready for the next one.
He was
round.
In the urinal.
Wow, he was here the whole time.
Let's get ready for the next round.
Okay. Should we close all the doors and everything?
Yeah.
Yep.
Ooh, okay. I'm gonna close them. Let me close this one.
And no cheating, Brian.
I wasn't cheating.
Oh, really? You told me
a
dig.
I was improvising.
You told me a dig.
I was improvising.
You're digging.
What? I would never dig.
I should really think about reopening this.
Yeah.
Such a good success.
Yeah, I can make more money here.
No, you're not gonna own it.
Brian, that's not what he was talking about.
Not again.
Not again?
I think all the doors are closed now.
Ooh, okay, okay.
Hope you missed
not
one.
Not it!
Not it!
Not it!
Not it.
Okay, fine, I'll be it.
I'm returning this. I don't need the sword anymore.
Right, better start counting.
Oh wait, I'm supposed to run away.
Yeah. Okay, here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23,
hide.
24.
What do you mean hide?
25.
Oh, how did
lay
you
down.
Do that?
Lay
oh.
down.
Oh, really?
27.
Oh, I can't.
28.
There you go. All right, now get into the.
Okay.
29:30.
Am I laid down?
Wow, very quick.
Here I come.
I'm trying my best. I think I'm laid down. Am I?
Yeah, you are. You're doing.
You're laying
job.
Down somewhere. Good to know.
Brian, you're not allowed to touch her with your
hi, spring trap.
Hands.
Oh, hi there.
Wow, he already found somebody.
Spring trap. There we go.
Wow, ouch. You're super pro.
He's not allowed to touch
I guess
anyone.
I'm joining the
filthy human
the Brian.
Do you guys not like humans?
I don't.
They like me.
I don't like you. You break my laptop.
That's not true.
You throw
well,
my
maybe if you didn't use my credit card, I'd probably buy one for you.
You destroyed my batteries.
Guys,
you
don't fight.
Actually, I didn't. Someone just went into something. I heard it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I hear doors opening.
That's me.
It's a human!
A human?
I saw a human in here. I saw a human. I see a human in here. I don't know. Wait, I'm a human. Why am I saying you? Sir, who are you?
Sir?
Oh, no. It's just Springtrap trying to play tricks on me.
What?
Springtrap, did you?
What?
What do you think?
Oh, guys, don't play pranks on each other. Try to find us. We're still
hiding.
Yeah,
sure. I can totally just magically turn myself back. Holy b-
Ooh, it's down here. Oh, whoa.
Oh, is he gonna find us?
He won't.
Oh, are you sure about that?
I promise, even if he does, I'll distract him. You run while I distract him, okay?
Oh, but I don't want to leave you behind like that.
It's fine.
That's what you do in a horror situation. You run.
You run.
But I never betray my friends.
Don't.
What's down here? Oh, I found you!
Oh no!
I can't. Wait, why can't I hurt you? What wizardry is this?
Sometimes you don't have to hurt someone. Sheesh, man.
I'm gonna get you, and I got you, and I got you, and
oh.
You're.
Hey, no, don't touch me! I got the abilities of strength. Hey.
Now where's baby?
I don't know.
Oh,
you
didn't find baby?
Take it easy on her,
baby.
Take it easy on her.
Dad, if you find me, be everybody actually, just be gentle.
Okay.
Got it.
My parts are very, very, very delicate.
So are mine.
She just got repaired too, so yeah.
Don't hit me too hard.
Ryan keeps ruining my parts.
What? Yeah, well, no, I don't.
That's why he hits me.
You think we're gonna find
her? Are you?
I don't think
she's
we're gonna find her.
Oh, wait a minute. What's back here? I found her!
I said go easy on her.
She said to go
I went easy. It was just a little tap. It was like
it
a
looks like it's game
tap.
Over.
That didn't sound like a tap to me.
Looks like I won.
You did win. Oh, thank you guys so much for playing this game with me. But I have to head back home soon. My sister's looking for me, probably.
Well, then let's get back to the portal.
Okay, let's go!
Alright. Well, thanks. It was awesome hanging out with you.
Oh, I really enjoyed it as well.
Well, see you later.
Okay.
Get back safe to the portal.
Okay. Bye-bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.